we want the technology industry to define the future, we must be representative of that future.